with you doing all those different things, it seems like you would not have trouble meeting someone, and yet I'm constantly having to fix you up as well. The last time you were here...
When did you fix me up?
Well, I'm trying to fix you up. I tried to fix you up at a party with someone that already had a boyfriend, it turned out.
Yes.
Was that
yes,
Natalie?
Yes, I remember that.
Was that Natalie?
Natalie Portman, yes.
Yes, that was...
Yes.
I did not know she was...
Not some random girl.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then, last time you were here, I tried to set you up with some people in the audience.
Well, I'm...
Well... You never know when you're gonna meet that...
No, no, she has this very... Oh, what's that?
That's you! What's that?
Yeah, she has a very Jewish mama thing with me. It's wonderful. It's
but
wonderful.
Do you need to meet someone still, or are you in a relationship? Because I mean, the fact that Carmen is here and you're here on the same... I mean, Carmen, we have... He is the ultimate bad boy with a good heart. He actually is the sweetest guy I know, and yet a very bad boy.
And one of the most gorgeous men on the planet.
Exactly, exactly.
And wow. He plays guitar, so...
Yep.
He's a winner.
I think my work is done.
That was pretty simple.
That's fantastic. When we come back, Carmen's gonna be on his lap and we'll talk about the movie.